I don't fucking believe it. I don't believe it. I actually don't motherfucking believe it. I motherfucking don't believe what I'm seeing right now. Alright guys, what up? That Mental Gamer here. I don't fucking believe this shit. I'm playing new Star Wars game already. And the game hasn't even been released yet, which is kinda insane. But yeah, I'm playing it. I'm fucking playing the new Star Wars game, man. Galaxy Turmoil. Frontwire Studios. Yeah. I'm actually friends with these guys in Steam. And I have been waiting. I've been waiting for years upon years, man. Play this shit. So I'm gonna upload this with commentary and without commentary, right? Because I'll do it without commentary if you want to get a feel for the game. And I'm gonna upload it with commentary just so I can express my fucking opinions on this motherfucking game. I am about to blow, man. I'm not fucking happy right now. Alright, start. There's a test map. Test map, well, I played that quite a bit. Hoth, work in progress. Tatooine, work in progress. And space to ground. Oh man, I gotta hit that motherfucker up. Alright, we're playing the test map. Here we go. I don't believe this shit. This game is awesome, man. Oh, for fuck's sake. Man, you got four classes, okay? You got four of these new motherfuckers. I'm gonna play the clone flipper. Yeah, man. Alright, so here we are. This is the graphics of the game. Looks fucking cool, I admit. I mean, it really, really does look cool, honestly. I mean, the graphics don't look that bad. They look improved from Battlefront 2. Battlefront 2 still remains the most stable, but this game is, I know, this isn't pre-alpha. Or beta, or some shit. I don't even fucking know. Some guns lying about here. He's up, and you can shoot the gun for him. Yeah, he puts it on his back. You can, be like, alright, Trips, what's up, man? What up, Trips? Boom. Fuck you, man. Fuck you, ball. See, the camera's a bit fucked up. I can see that. But the camera, man, the camera is fucked up. You can't turn sideways. I mean, it feels weird when, man. You can't really configure the controls either. This is an update they've got to make. I need to be able to use the arrow keys. I cannot play a game without the arrow keys, man. Honestly. Now look at the fucking gunshots, but man, the gunshots are cool. That's as fast as my trigger finger, man. So, I'm not exactly sure how you change to first person yet. I haven't exactly mastered this. Actually, you both. Okay. Oh, there we go. Oh, yep, we got it. We fucking did it. Oh my god, we're playing first person. Yeah, boy! Oh my god. Fuck yeah, bitch. Whoa! Yeah, man. This is cool. I like this, man. I'm gonna end up keeping this. I'm gonna keep this for the days when the game's released, man. And I can be like, I'm just the first motherfucker who played this. I played the motherfucking beta. Bot spawner box, press E. No, what again? Die. Spawn on a stormtrooper, see that? Like, stormtrooper? Hello, stormtrooper? Yo, oh, whoa. That motherfucker just fucked off like the invaders, man. I don't know if you've seen the Invaders guys, but Invaders is, that's the way the guy disappeared, man. Bitch was just out here like the Invaders. There's a ship. Not bad. An X-Wing. X-Wing, the ship's looking improved, I'll give it that. Look at that motherfucker, man. Holy crap. Keep in mind, we're on a test part, we're on a test portion right now. Testing shit out. This game don't look bad, by the way. I actually quite like this. Which is funny, because I thought it would be shit as a beta, but the beta's pretty stable. I don't know what I'll call this. I might just call this some fucking Battlefront, from Galaxy and Turmoil gameplay. I had the trailer up a few days ago, and at the time of making this, I've thought of a video on my channel about my hype for it, my hype for the game, and I'm so hyped, honestly. Okay, here we go. This is what you guys been wanting to see for ages. Fucking motherfucking spaceship, man. It's inverted, by the way. It feels inverted. Whoa, what the fuck? Did you see that shit? You can turn the motherfucker. Look at that shit. Wow, that's actually cool. Whee! Alright, up's up, down's down. Alright, it's normal. It's normal. Okay, down's up. Down's up and up's down. I really need to fix that. I really need to fix that. Come on. Come on, man. I can't pause the motherfucking game. Are you sure I can do this? Holy shit. Whoa, man. Fucking hell. What the fuck is that shit, man? I need to fucking... I need to do the fuck with shit. How do I, My mouse is way too sensitive. I love from my sensitivity then, see if that helps me out. That's cool. I'm alright with that, man. You know, that's some good sensitivity. And I'm gonna have to commit suicide, aren't I? Yeah, my guy's gonna have to kill himself. What? Okay, there we go, we're back, motherfuckers. Alright, we're back. Back troops. Alright, I just want to show you guys me landing. Landing a ship, let's do this. Alright, so you take off, right, you do that, and then you just... Whoa. Okay, alright, you add to land a ship, do this. Very slow, very, very slow. See that? Boom. There we go, man, we're fucking landed. I'm gonna try fucking a bit of spaceships and shit, just, you know. I'm getting a feel for the game, you know, guys? Now, if you can't hear sounds, I can't either. I'm gonna have some music in the background. It's because, it's pre-alpha. I don't think they've actually put the sounds in yet. Look at the fucking speed of this motherfucker. Whoa, look at that shit, man. Whoa! Oh, fuck! Oh, shit, man. Whoa! Holy crap! Oh, fuck! Oh, how did you do it? Oh my fucking god, that's way through. It's like a roller coaster, man. Holy shit. It's like, whoa. There we go. Oh my god, that is so fun. I'm not fucking shitting you. That is actually so fun. I'll show you a few more guns before I go, right? Because, I'm gonna have to keep this under 10 minutes, which is kind of faster. This is a gun, alright? It fires as quick as you spam the trigger. Although you can hold it as well, but I like spamming it, man. I like spamming that motherfucker. Alright, so, that's this in first person. Well, that looks alright. I hope they can make it a bit better, but I like it. I like the guns, man. I'm getting a nice, sexy feeling for these, man. Oh! Oh, shit, I just got wrecked. Oh, fuck. Get a gun! Alright, get a gun. Shit, boy! Wait, what? You're not dead? Holy fuck. Man, I thought Stormtroopers were bad shots, man. Damn. Jesus Christ. There's one guy. Holy fucking crap, that guy just right, that guy destroyed me. Oh man, what a dickhead.
Okay guys, that was the new Galaxy and Turmoil game. Man, I'm fucking hyped. I'm so happy I downloaded this. I'm going to have it on Steam and all that. I might even make a video how you get the game. Earlier, you know, as a, like, pre-alpha or beta. But, yeah, man, these games are awesome. I love these games, man. I love this game. So there's four maps. I'm going to make four videos. But if you want more, guys, just suggest, and I'll make some more commentaries. Because I've seen a lack of commentaries, guys. I've been waiting for something new that would give me a reason to talk behind it. And this might have just done it, you know? I might actually start making commentaries for this. It's a good game, and if any Frontwire Studio watch this, the guys who are making this, I'm not trying to steal the content or anything, I'm just simply distributing it. And there was, like, there's another video on YouTube that a guy actually has a link to the game itself. But I just want to play it to my channel, support Frontwire Studios. I've even got them on Steam on my friends list, like I said, and all that shit. So anyway guys, I don't want to put this too long, I don't want to just have this whole video too long, it's been over 10 minutes. But anyway guys, this was Galaxy and Turmoil Part 1, I'm That Mental Gamer, and as always, peace out and bye.